So this morning, within the last 2 hours, Governor Tony Evers has signed his legislative redistricting maps into law. The governor says that these new maps give both Republicans and Democrats a chance at winning the majority. Governor Evers plans to have the new maps in place for the fall elections. But in the meantime, the governor is asking the state Supreme Court to keep this case open so that the courts can decide which maps will be used in the upcoming special elections.